the roar of the crowd, the blur of the field. Then,
and I just fell back and hit my head and passed out.
Concussions are putting local players at risk.
Keep in mind that the helmets are not designed to prevent a concussion.
What local doctors say needs to be done to keep your kids safe. Tonight on ABC 22 News at 11.